On the way is Game 3 of the Western Conference Quarterfinals. This series all tied at one apiece.
Jackson Jr. and Adams. Bane and Brooks out on the wing. And it's Morant in at the point. And for the Lakers, we've got LeBron James. Anthony Davis is out there with Jared Vanderbilt. Then it's D'Angelo Russell. And it's Reeves in at the two. Tip-off goes to the Lakers. Russell against Morant. For three, James gets the three ball to go.
For James, the three ball can look almost effortless. He's just that talented of a scorer.
Outside Bane. Now Morant. Here's Adams. Good, and the setup by Morant. Here's Russell. Pass to Reeves. Out to James. Beyond the arc. And the Lakers hit again from deep.
Now you want to get him going as soon as possible. Great way for him to start this game.
And we know once he gets in the rhythm, he's a really tough guy to stop.
Bane finds Morant. Now here's Bane. Here's Adams.
Ooh, and Adams, strong finish.
Tough to miss that man. Desmond Bane read the defense perfectly.
Pass to Reeves. Russell against Morant. James outside. Clock at six. The shot from the low post is good. James has got eight.
Inside, James can really carve the defense apart. His strength makes him such a tough cover.
Fantastic replay we just saw of the mobile one drive.
Yeah, taking the onus on himself to make something happen. Got it into the teeth of the defense and made them pay.
Brooks, the pass to Morant. That one falls.
Well, this gives you some confidence when you drop three straight to start the game.
For Los Angeles, they've gone 3 of 3 so far from the floor.
Throws it up high. Boy, left it right in the sweet spot with the lob. Nicely done.
And this is exactly how Russell does solid assist numbers. I mean, just great delivery on that play.
Brooks outside. Pass to Bane. Back to Brooks. Shoots.
And it's good. Off the back of the rim and in.
Rock solid screen right there. The defender got completely lost.
Hey, if you're not going to fight over, you're essentially giving the shooter the look he wants.
James against Brooks.
LeBron James again.
He's got 12.
They have leaned on him all quarter, and it has worked to perfection.
Timeout call, Memphis. So it's the Grizzlies now. 4-point game. Oh, they get a hand on it. Brooks, the pass to Bane. And he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for two.
We know he can pass it. He's a tough defender. And Desmond Bane can shoot it from all over.
One falls. And Bane drops them both.
He's living there tonight, a tough guy to guard without fouling. And the bonus, he's going to knock him down.
James, outside. Pass to Reeves. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Opportunity for a three-point play here.
Just taking it right to the rim, and no one was there to greet him.
Wow, that's a defensive breakdown. Can't do that against good scores.
And the Lakers making a change here. Bamba's checked in. The Grizzlies also with a sub. Tillman's checked in. For Memphis, they've gone 4-of-4 from the floor. Perfect start. Brooks outside. Outside Morant. Pass to Tillman. Oh, there's the alley! Stolen by Russell. Now the Lakers moving it up. Davis down low. He's against Tillman. Davis hits.
The big story thus far, how well they've shot the rock.
Memphis trailing here. Brooks outside. Pass to Bain. Count it. 1-for-1 to start the game.
Weaving his way through the paint, Desmond Bain flexing his way to the basket.
Here's Reeves to the middle. And Davis slams it home.
You won't find a much better alley-oop partner. AD flying to the rim.
Morant, the pass to Brooks. A minute 42 left in the first. Outside Morant. Lets it go from deep. Sinks it from distance. Morant's got his second bucket on the night.
Morant, such a quick thinker. He doesn't hesitate on the catch and shoot.
Russell, the pass to Bamba. James up top. Oh, and the jam by James.
Respect. LeBron showing the artistry that other players could only dream of.
And another look at the Mobile One drive as he put it into overdrive.
Oh, big time drive and finish. Showing a little artistry on that take. I could watch moves like that all day. Their defense has to do a better job of smothering those shooters.
Outside Russell. Pass to Reeves. And here's Davis. Inside, Russell. That's in there. Davis with the assist.
And now almost all their points coming from the paint.
Brooks outside. Over James. Again, the Grizzlies. Good for two more.
Not just a floor spacer. Dillon will take the mid-range jumper if you give it to him.
Pass to Reeves. Back to Russell. Two shots, two makes. Off to a good start.
That's been the story of their offense so far. Getting a number of looks from point-blank range.
From about 16. And it's Memphis with another.
With the ball on the string, Ja Morant is toying with the defense. Beautiful.
And James launches it from deep. They grab their own miss. And finished off by Davis.
Incredible work right there on the glass. Just doing all he can to extend that lead.
Hey, once you got him on the ropes, keep swinging away.
You know why? Because this defense is reeling. They had to stop there but couldn't secure the rebound. They're still looking for answers.
The baskets were coming early and often in the first quarter. Lakers ahead. They're up by 5. And welcome back to our coverage of Game 3 on 2K Sports. And a moment to look at the scoring approach in terms of where the points are coming from for the Lakers.
They're unselfish. They're passing the ball well, setting up teammates, playing team basketball, and their focus.
And what's more, they're getting their feet wet down there in the paint early on. Not shying away at all, taking it inside. What a great way to start.
So on the floor for Memphis to kick off the second quarter. Luke Kennard out there with Tyus Jones. Then it's Steven Adams. Then it's Desmond Bain. And it's Aldama in at the four slot. Outside Vanderbilt. Nice start for him. Sinking his first shot.
Hey, they're just getting pushed around inside.
And how about our AT&T 5G Slam Cam? Couldn't have captured that play any better. Schroeder against Jones. Payne against Hachimura. Six to shoot. Pulls up at the elbow. And another basket for Memphis.
He picks the exact right moment to get himself a clear line to the basket.
Hachimura outside. Walker against Kennard. Outside Schroeder. Walker passes to Bamba. Back to Walker. Fires top of the key. Again, the Lakers score.
Oh, nice feed. On time and on target.
Kennard outside. Bane against Hachimura. Bane, the pass to Kennard. And down it goes. 2 points. Kennard's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Can't let Kennard get this close. Once you do, he's going up with it.
Pass to Hachimura. Drains the triple. And the Lakers lead by 6.
Great job executing the offense. That pass on time and on point.
Jones against Schroeder. Now here's Adams to the inside. That's good from Jones. And the assist by Adams.
You like how Adams surveys the whole floor, allowing him to spot the wide open man.
Outside Walker. Pass to Hachimura. Adams against Bamba. And here's Schroeder outside. No good that time. Now the Grizzlies take it the other way. Now Jones. Inside. Aldama. Oh, and a beautiful feed leads to a monster jam.
Oh, what ferocity on the throwdown. I just love when he goes up with purpose.
Where was the D right there? The effort lacking big time.
In a close game like this, everything has to be challenged, and everything has to be earned.
And here's Schroeder outside, hits a three-pointer. Schroeder's gotten himself going with a triple, his first basket of the game.
Timeout.
Now a timeout called by Memphis.
And we'd all love to hear what goes on in those huddles, but we just get the snapshots.
No.
For the Lakers, the Grizzlies making a switch here. Pass to Brooks. Back to Adams. Brooks finds Adams. Outside for Moran. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Tries again. And he lays it in. Morant's got 9.
That's 10 straight points they've given up in the painted area. Huh.
Outside Russell. Pass to Beasley. Here's Reeves. Davis with it. No one near him. Nice spin off the left rim and in. Give him 8.
Quick release by AD. He makes drilling the catch and shoot look easy.
Brooks outside. Here's Clark. Always a nice way to start. Makes his first one. Los Angeles has gone 2 of 3 from beyond the arc so far in the second. Beasley, the pass to Russell. Now James. And here's Beasley. Brooks defending. Launches it. And another 3 for the Lakers.
This defense just can't stay connected to shooters.
For Memphis, they've gone 7 for 8 now in the second quarter. Pass to Brooks. Back to Jones. Played it in with a nice touch off the window. Jones has gotten his 3rd basket of the night.
They're finding ways to get the ball into the paint. 5 consecutive buckets.
And he lobs it up and slam dunk by James.
I mean, plenty of lift in those legs. LeBron never did the dunk contest. He just does it in a game.
Jones finds Clark. Brooks outside. shoots over Beasley. And another basket for Memphis.
Nice jump shot by Dylan Brooks. Just a natural competitor.
James up top. Clark covers. Fires for three. And another three for the Lakers.
Throughout the evening, he's gotten to his spots, and the defense has not adjusted.
3 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Morant, the pass to Brooks. And a great assist by Morant as that one goes. Brooks has got 5 points now in the quarter.
What we know about Dylan Brooks, he's a gamer. Three on the other end, right back at you.
Here's James. Again, the Lakers score.
He's really finding his rhythm here. I mean, smart move to keep feeding him the ball.
Let him decide whether to shoot it, whether to pass it. He's your catalyst right now.
And thanks for joining us again for round one of the NBA playoffs. You know, LeBron James has been exceptional here, guys.
What makes him an exciting player is the ultra-aggressive mindset that we saw over and over in the first half.
And not standing around, not settling for perimeter shots. He's looking to attack.
Davis out there with Jared Vanderbilt. Then there's LeBron James. Then it's D'Angelo Russell. And it's Reeves in at the shooting guard. So that's who Darvin Ham starts the second half with. James finds Russell. Count the basket. Russell's got six.
That's been typical of their performance today. They're sharing the ball and creating good shots.
Outstanding dribble drive. And that replay was brought to you by Mobile One.
Making an impact. I love the aggression. Playing on that front foot and looking to expand their lead.
And that one's good for Brooks.
And this is what you like about Dylan. He can be a role player for you, and you can also lean on him to carry the load.
Pass to Russell. Here's Reeves, guarded by Bane. Shot clock at five. Russell with the ball. He has six. Tried to come right back with a three of his own, but it's no good. Brooks, the pass to Morant. Bane with it. Brooks outside. Outside Bane. Oh, the bucket's good, and he'll have a chance at one more. It's on LeBron James.
That is great body control by Jaren Jackson. Takes the hit, completes the play, now gets to the line for one more.
The Grizzlies making a switch here. Tillman's checked in. Third quarter of basketball. We're about a minute and a half in. Pass to Russell. And here's Davis. That falls. Nice assist by Russell. Russell's got his fourth assist in this one.
If you're getting AD the ball in the painted area, your offense is doing something right.
Outside Bane. Oh, deflected. Lays it up and banks it in. He's got five.
Three out of four coming out of the half. Showing good execution on the offensive end.
James passes to Russell. It's James on the wing. Brooks defending. It's good. And the Lakers lead by four.
The defense couldn't collapse quickly enough.
Brooks outside. Just over 2.5 minutes gone by in the second half. Sends it home from three-point land.
Firing on all cylinders here in the third. Only one miss in five attempts.
Pass to Reeves. Vanderbilt against Jackson to the paint. And there's Russell on the assist by Vanderbilt. Russell's got eight.
The aggressive move by Russell. He's got the deep bag of tricks. So tough to stop.
Now Brooks. Outside Morant. Back to Brooks. Puts it up from 12. And he connects with a jumper. Brooks has got 5 points now this quarter.
rock-solid screen right there. The defender got completely lost.
Hey, if you're not going to fight over, you're essentially giving the shooter the look he wants.
Bamba's checked in for Anthony Davis. Hachimura comes in for Vanderbilt. Walker, he's checked in for LeBron. And it's Schroeder in for Reeves. Aldama's checked in for Memphis. Jones comes in for Ja Morant. Outside Walker. Over Brooks. Nice shot by Walker. Walker's got his second basket.
And since the break, both teams are increasing their intensity and really getting after it.
I would have loved to hear the coach's speech because they really took heed to it. Like you said, both teams playing at a different pace.
Back to Payne. From down in the low post, it goes. He's got 9.
You need more than that to stop Desmond Bane. He's just going to fight right through it.
Outside Schroeder. Yes! Great play by Walker to set it up. Schroeder's got his second basket on the night.
I mean, that's a good job working the ball inside and getting a quality shot.
To the middle. Here's Brooks. Uneasy, too, on the layup.
Muscling his way around the floor, Brooks able to absorb contact without it affecting the shot.
Outside Walker. Russell to pass to Schroeder. Back to Russell. Pass to Bamba. Count that bucket.
Great timing. That can be the difference between an assist and a turnover.
Timeout called, the Grizzlies.
Let's give Coach credit. He's trying to find a way to squeeze the most out of every possession.
Critical part of the game. You have to be flexible. You have to be able to adjust what you're doing.
Beasley's checked in for Russell. Adams checked in for Memphis. Clark comes in for Aldama. Memphis has got 5 of 7 threes to drop here tonight. Brooks outside. Adams against Bamba. That's good from Adams on the assist by Brooks. Brooks has got 6 assists here tonight. The Lakers have gotten 7 of 8 shots to fall in the third quarter so far. Pass to Walker. Adams against Bamba. Now here's Schroeder. He drops it from range. Schroeder's got his 3rd bucket of the night.
Shooting confidently from long range. Schroeder with a great balance on that shot.
Jones, a pass to Brooks. And another basket for Memphis.
I will say this about his shooting stroke. It's pure when he's got it going. Perfect so far this quarter.
8-second difference between the shot clock and game clock. Brooks against Walker. Back to Beasley. Good, and it's Walker who picks up the assist. Walker's got his 3rd assist of the night.
Terrific design and execution, leading to an opportunity right at the rim.
Bane against Beasley. And he's going for the oop here! And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Bane.
Hurts to see that kind of mistake. Coach is going to be on him about that one.
And here's Schroeder. From deep 3-point range. And that's not going to go. And offensively, a great show for the fans through the first 3 quarters. It's been a fun game to watch. Lakers ahead, up by 4. And time to step away quickly, but we'll be back in no time with the start of the 4th quarter.
Credit for keeping his eyes up and just taking what the defense allows.
And thanks for sticking with us as this round 1 game continues. On the court for Memphis to start the 4th. Inside, it's the pair of Jackson Jr. and Adams. Ja Morant is out there with Tyus Jones. And it's Bane in at the 3. Davis. Hey, he's now 6-for-6. He is cooking right now.
The added strength helping Davis on these physical finishes. Great work from the big man.
Pass to Adams. Down low. Here's Jones. And Reeves pulls it down.
I mean, you won't see this too often. Getting denied at the rim. He's likely to remember that one. Putting consistent pressure on this defense. Just the threat of him out there makes this offense work.
Outside Payne. Now Jones. Just over a minute played here in the fourth. Pass to Jackson. Yes, it's good.
I just love the way Jaren finishes inside with either hand. The defense can't really take everything away.
Schroeder with it. Inside. Here's Reeves. Oh, there's a killer two-hand slam.
Hey, when in doubt, run the defender off the screen.
And you know, with a result like that, we'll see them run it again.
Especially if the defense is going to allow you to do it. Have to switch on that play.
Moran against Schroeder. Back to Payne. The three. And a great assist by Moran as that one goes. Morant's got his fourth assist with that last one. Los Angeles has gone 7 of 11 from outside the arc. Nice percentage from distance so far.
More of a score-first point guard, but Schroeder doing a good job of finding the open lane.
Outside Jones. Pass to Bane. Jacks up a three. And play stops. A whistle there on what looks like an illegal screen.
One of the trickier plays to judge, but it would be hard to argue against the call.
It's often a tough call that can go either way, but I agree with you on that one.
And the Lakers making a change here. Russell has checked in. Dylan Brooks checked in for Memphis. Russell against Morant. And there's James from the arc. Counted from distance. James has got 5 points in the quarter.
Great natural instincts of LeBron. Good decision maker on the pick and roll.
Pass to Adams. Shoots over Davis. And there's Adams. That one's good. On the assist by Brooks. Brooks has got his 7th assist of the game with that last one. Here's Reeves. Oh, and a nice defensive play to disrupt the lob. Outside Morant. And he's going for the lob. Stolen by Davis. Here's Russell. And then Russell with the dunk.
You've got to be able to turn some people over. AD aggressive. Finds a way to get them in transition.
Always fun to watch someone just flat out take over like he's done here today.
Man, this is still anyone's series. So the way he has stepped up is crucial. Showing that he has what it takes to deliver on the big stage. And from the sideline, let's catch up with Allie.
I was able to listen in on what Taylor Jenkins had to say to his team. He let his guys know that he needs more from them to close this deficit. He said, quote, "We have to get something started. I know we're behind, but you are capable of taking this game if you still want it."
Great work, Allie. Thanks.
Some guys just have a feel for how to score the ball. Russell is firmly in that group.
Here's Moran. And give him another one. He's 6 of 8 and looking solid.
You just love how reliable he is. Night in and night out, his offense is there.
Here's James. And again, it's the Lakers.
Look at the stroke on LeBron's mid-range jumper. That's why this look is an easy option for him.
From the line, and Ja Morant again. Morant's got 6 in the quarter.
Nice move to get inside and create a good look for himself.
Brooks against James. Pass to Russell. Here's Reeves. Outside Davis. Now Vanderbilt. 5 to shoot. Ooh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul, and he'll take 2 free throws now. Jaren Jackson picks one up. And a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The scoring breakdown for the Lakers.
It's just a passing clinic from them in this game. Solid communication and unselfish play all around.
Yeah, all game long, they've been also playing well inside in the paint. Lots of points are coming their way thanks to them attacking the interior.
Moran against Russell.
And again, it's Ja Morant.
Elite ball handler who can hit from every spot on the floor. Morant lighting them up tonight.
Pass to Reeves. James with the ball. Outside Davis. Outside Russell. Let's go with a three. He gets it. He's 7 for 8 and really going at him out there.
And that'll wrap up game three. Now we'll look ahead towards an important game four for the Lakers.
Check out their assist numbers.
They didn't get stuck in isolation. They got the ball to the guys who had the best matchups.
And in what could be a series-defining victory, they go up 2-1.
And both teams knew tonight would be important. The winner captures momentum going into game four. It's been an interesting matchup.
And of all the highlights and performances we've seen here tonight, the one thing that stands out is what an unbelievable night it's been for LeBron James.
Throughout the night, he was their catalyst at the offensive end. Play after play was run through him with great success.
They're on a little run right now, but I'm wondering, where was this energy earlier?
Well, the question becomes, are they playing that much better now, or has their opponent taken the rest of the night off?
5-second differential between the shot clock and game clock. Here's Reeves, guarded by Bain, pass to Davis. Clock is at 3. And there's James from the arc. Doesn't go for him. And so it's the Lakers easily grabbing this one. And this is a critical win for them. They grab the lead in the series after splitting the first two games.
Yeah, game three feels like a game seven if the series is tied. It has a huge impact. They're in the driver's seat now, as long as they don't lose their focus.